Hello friends, I am Sanjay Darwatkar, working as a project lead in Wipro. I just attended the Agile Coach Certification ICP-ACC workshop by Vinith Patni. To me, Agile is a way of life. It's like a chameleon who adapts to change wherever he goes. An Agile Coach for me is like seeing Agile manifestos and values walking around you in the entire organization. After attending this workshop, the myths busted were like, you know, an Agile Coach cannot give answers. So that was a myth that was really busted. I thought he was going to solve problems, but that is not the case. The aha moment for me was like when we played the roles, and I was playing a team member who was adamant on his, you know, the architecture design and all. The top three learnings for me was, you know, refurbishing the Agile manifestos, because I had some gaps which got filled. Learning about the Agile coach's way of handling, you know, the coaching actually. And he's a multifaceted personality, so he has to change as per his team's change. So how will I inculcate or implement my Agile coaching is the time that I step out of this workshop and starting from my home and then to the organization. So that's pretty much it. Thank you.